The man accused of killing his landlord pled not guilty today. Kendall Gray is charged with second-degree murder, accused of beating to death his 64-year-old Alvin Matsumoto. Investigators say Matsumoto was trying to evict Gray from his Sheridan Street apartment when Gray allegedly stabbed Matsumoto with a kitchen knife and then stomped on his head and chest. Gray is being held without bail until his trial, which is scheduled for June 5th.